If I were to ask you, why do you think you've gained weight? You would probably say something like sedentary lifestyle or hereditary problem, or it runs in my family, or that you can't starve to lose weight. This is only a tiny, tiny part of the actual reasons. With so many myths flying around, there is very little understanding, even among the medical and nutritionist community, as to why we actually gain weight. Today, I will talk about the 7 root causes of weight gain. So are you ready to know the 7 root causes of obesity? You would be surprised that these are the same causes that also lead to other obesity and lifestyle-related health disorders like diabetes, thyroid, PCOS, etc., etc. The number one cause of obesity is hormonal imbalance. The second cause is internal inflammation. Third cause is nutritional imbalance. I bet you knew this one. Sleep or lack of it is the 4th major cause of weight gain. If you do not sleep enough, it affects your hormones. The next cause is related to sleep. It's stress. The 6th root cause of obesity is gut bacteria imbalance. The 7th cause of weight gain is toxicity. What is the underlying factor that runs across these causes? It is your social connections. The social connections includes your family, your friends, anyone you spend the most time with.